Algerian Foreign Minister Sabri Boukadoum on Tuesday met with UN Special Envoy to Libya, Jean Kubis, over developments in war-torn Libya after the swearing-in of a new government. Boukadoum said on his official Twitter account that he had constructive talks with the UN envoy and they hailed the recent positive steps by Libya to reunite its ranks. They reaffirmed their determination to support the peace and reconciliation process in Libya, the Algerian top diplomat noted. The UN-sponsored Libyan Political Dialogue Forum recently selected a new executive authority for the North African country, which was welcomed by all the Libyan parties.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.